Thank you. Okay, everyone, we've got a busy day ahead, so we'd better note the meeting is now in session. Al, people-licious cookies at the cooking club baked for the fundraiser. Now all we have to do is sell them. Laguna, can you please outline everyone's sale position?
Listen up, everyone. This is how it's gonna go down. We calculated the highest student traffic areas in the school, and each of you has been assigned an area. The name of the game is to sell as many cookies as possible. Any questions? Yes, Spectra.
Can I have the cookies? They smell dutch. Tasty.
No, Spectra. The cookies aren't for us. We're selling them to raise funds so we can fix things around Monster High. Remember? Now stop messing about and let me go over everyone's positions.
So...
okay, so to make things easier, I've uploaded each of your fundraising locations to your iCoffin maps. Just follow and you'll find everything that you'll need to sell cookies. Any questions?
Can I have a cookie, please?
Just ignore her, Laguna. Racking up. Must be all that blogging she does messing with her brain. We don't have time, everyone. Let's go sell some cookies.
Thank you. Hey, how did you do? Wow, that's pretty heavy money bag. It looks like you done great job upselling those cookies.
Give me that money. The lords of the Nile demand that only she who is chosen by the Sphinx herself may handle the treasure of kings. Ooh, you're gonna pay for that. The Sphinx never forgets. You'll be sorry.
Spectra, leave Ghoul alone. You're not supposed to be here, much less trying to handle money. I'm council treasurer. That means I'm in charge of all council funds. If you not like it, you can always run against me next election. I'm sorry about that. I don't know what's up with her. It's so strange. Usually she's more interested in latest news than causing trouble. Oh well, don't take it too hard. Sometimes money brings out worst in us.